Tonight, we go to sleep in one world. But tomorrow, we'll wake up in another. A world where magic never stops. And happiness is universal. A world where Paris bursts with romance. Where New York still stands up. And Mecca is filled with worshippers from across the globe. A world where joy is free to roam in Rome. Where music fills Madrid. Where Abu Dhabi welcomes the world with open arms. And we'd be marking our calendars for Olympics and expos and races and concerts and journeys we haven't even dreamed up yet. A world where we welcome the extraordinary in every ordinary detail. So close your eyes and picture that world with us. See you there. Stay positive. The world needs it. Yas Island.